everyone. My name is Alan Gokostian, and I'm a member of Glendale Homonem and Aura chapter and a former player for Region 88. First off, I'd like to welcome everyone that are here tonight and honoring Level's memory with us. And I'd also like to thank all the players for participating today. I know that we all have had our share of memories with Lev, whether it was playing with him or against him, or whether it was on or off the field. So hopefully through today's game, we can cherish those memories that we had with him. Now I'd like to invite Manuel Marcelin, who is the Homonem Western USA chairman.
All of you. The organizers, players, that trying to live up to Levon's memory. It shows the respect and love that you have towards Levon. Thank you for that. Levon was a lifelong Homonem member as a scout or as an athlete, but at the end he understood the goal and what Homonem stood for. And he worked towards that, just not playing bad soccer or being a scout. So I would like you guys to continue that legacy of Levon and continue the work that he was wanted to go towards and be a Homonem again and not just a soccer player. Thank you.
Now I'd like to invite Region 88 Commissioner Aldo Mastroni to say a few words.
Thank you. Few people cross our lives and make an impact. They leave a mark. Your first great teacher, your first love, maybe that boy that you got in trouble with all the time, if you're a man. The young men that we're going to honor tonight made an impact in a lot of people's lives. He left a mark. A lot of those people are here. Levon was a friend, a teammate, a brother, a son, and he excelled at every one of those things. What we're going to do tonight is play a friendly game of soccer as if he would have done if he was here. And I'm going to correct myself and I'm going to say that I feel that he is here. I feel his presence. So, shall we play a little soccer?
Yeah.
Me too.
Some soccer.